to the State Palace Theater here in beautiful New Orleans, Louisiana, for a much anticipated main event. Six rounds of heavyweight action. We are looking forward to this fight, especially after seeing what happened at the weigh-in yesterday. A stare down that nearly resulted in a bout breaking out right there. Now they get to do it for real.
Okay, guys, we went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's touch gloves.
Here we go, round number one, scheduled for six. Hey, this is a big spot for him, Tay. Hunter's future could be determined tonight. He's a clear-cut underdog.
Yeah, Joe, this is like high school. You want to get to college?
He is not in good shape. He could be on the deck in moments. He's jumping all over him now. Hunter's nailed by that shot. And bang, and away he goes. He goes down, and there is still plenty of time remaining in this round. Hunter's going to keep taking this test, rising up after being knocked down. Nice work, the left hand to the head. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. Bates' left working well that time. Hurricane's power is dynamic, truly dynamic. The kind of stuff that could end this fight early on.
Yeah, it is, but there's a danger to that, too. If he doesn't land early on, if he doesn't have his way early on, maybe he gets the start.
Takes one, but gets one. Good work by Bates. Hunter's defense did a good job there, able to avoid that punch. And now you see him scoring well with the right.
Stay with it.
On the bad end of a big hook upstairs. Not able to land a headshot. Hunter's absorbing a hook. Look at this. Another power punch able to land. Squirrely out of this fight. He's going for it. Hunter's banged by a left hand. Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt.
So in this kind of situation, it's kind of like a wounded animal. Yeah, you can go after it, but you better be careful because he'll strike out when you don't expect it.
A flush hook scores well for him. Hunter's damaged right now, Teddy. That last round was really costly to him. He can't go on fighting like that.
No, not unless he goes back to one of those Star Trek episodes where he had Scotty. You remember Scotty used to beat me up? Well, right about now he's saying, Scotty, beat me the heck out of here. Otherwise, he better get his hands up and start fighting.
Calm down, breathe. Good job. Hey, caught you with your hands. Come on, keep them hands up. Keep them up.
One of the questions that'll be answered early on in this round after being knocked down in that last round.
Well, what he has to do is go out there and be defensive-minded. He has to get a little time early on. Don't worry about winning or pressing the first part of the round. Just get himself together, then start picking it up after that.
Good shot to the head with that right hand. Fires off that hook. Keeps his hands up defensively, protecting the head. And there you go. And he goes down for a second time. Does he have enough this time to rise up and continue on? Thank you.
Entertaining fight it was. For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore saying thanks for being with us.